Please don't die.
What's up, man? I got this message for you from
my rat. I got nothing to say to you.
Hey, dope.
Yeah.
traffic lights continue to malfunction, resulting in more accidents. Motorists involved in the accident are considering a class action lawsuit against the city.
I'm heading into a tough neighborhood. I need to be prepared.
How's it going?
How can I help?
Authorities at Chicago Correctional Center are triple-checking their security protocols today after a prison break. Facts are sketchy, but we do know that at least one prisoner managed to make it past all security checkpoints. Fortunately, Chicago's finest apprehended the prisoner shortly afterward. John Smith, 34, has been remanded in custody. His lawyer says his client is a victim of mistaken identity.
Come back if you need anything else.
Racine's in Brandon Docks, and I got no CTOS access there. I better hack the district control center first.
What the? Oh, fuck.
Huh? Stop moving.
Search the area. Nothing here. Moving on.
Look out!
Use some help! I got it. Oh.
I've got eyes on the
target. Target has a gun.
CTOS recording your every waking moment. The public has no idea.
Thank you.
WKZ-TV's recent opinion poll shows that people are rallying on the side of...
You know what a digital trip is?
Huh, that's a vigilante the cops are after.
Problem. is around.